playing a piece, a small piece that I composed called The Mysterious Castle.